Greetings. We're going to hear five pieces for organ today. Some of them have a strong Lent and or Easter flavor and connection. More about that later. Let's get started with an impetuous, chaotic piece called Toccata by Max Reger. Next on the program today is a setting of the Kyrie chant by Johann Sebastian Bach. considered by most to be the greatest organist who ever lived. He lived in central Germany about 300 years ago, at a time when arts, music, and the culture flourished. His amount of music written for the organ is formidable, and much of it is based on the sacred melodies sung in the church at the time. This setting of the Kyrie has the pedal bringing out the chant melody in bold, slow notes, while the hands play a very dense set of harmonies above. Near the end, Bach uses the harmony to describe extreme pathos, and the music turns very dark and tortured. Your own story is good here. What I get from this is the master's tone painting. Since he was a devout Christian, here is Jesus hanging on the cross, bearing the iniquity of us all. You can hear the layers piling on. Well, everything gets heavier and heavier until finally, at the end, the last cadence, all is resolved.
Thank you.
Next on the program, two settings of two Lenten hymns by California composer Dale Wood. Were You There, and What Wondrous Love.
Thank you.
The last piece on the program is the well-known Toccata in D minor, catalog number 565, by none other than Johann Sebastian Bach. Many people know this work. It can be argued that this is the most flamboyant piece that he ever wrote for the organ. We are not certain of when it was written, but can easily guess that it was an early work. It is in three large sections. First section consists of repeated flourishes with stops and a full cadence. This is then followed by a fugue, with its main theme played in all voices, including the feet. This long, drawn-out main theme sounds suspiciously like it might have been originally conceived for the violin. No one will ever know. Some even think it might have been an audition piece he conjured up for his first organ position in Arnstadt. The last section concludes with more drama and fast finger work from the performer and a grand coda.